Today we are going to learn the second identity, that is 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. We have already learned sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. That is the first identity we have already learned. So that identity, we proved it by taking a right angle triangle. In the same way, you can prove even 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Same way how we have proved sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 by taking a triangle, in the same way you can prove this also. Now let us use the other method. Let us apply this in proving this result. Okay. Now let us take left hand side. Left hand side is equal to plus tan square theta. Now we know only sine and cos relation, but here we have tan. So let us convert the tan into sine and cos. So what happens? The relation between tan, sine, cos is tan theta is equal to sine theta by cos theta. Tan square theta is equal to sin square theta by cos square theta. Now let us take LCM. Cos square theta. So cos square theta will come here. And sin square theta. So first identity tells us that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Or cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. So we can replace that numerator with 1. We got 1 by cos theta. Cos theta is the reciprocal of secant theta. So 1 by cos theta is nothing but secant theta. 1 by cos theta is equal to secant theta. So 1 by cos square, we can write secant square theta. That is equal to right hand side. So that is how 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. So we proved left hand side is equal to right hand side. So here, how we have written 1? You write the reasons also. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Using this, so this numerator will become 1. This is how the second identity is to be proved. I hope you understand. Thank you.
In my